Friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we will see this SS43 or AH43 or A3143 unipolar digital Hall effect sensor. Marking on this component is 43A, 43F, AH43 like that. It is digital output unipolar Hall effect sensor. In last video we discussed SS41, that is bipolar magnet. What is bipolar magnet? This is north pole and this is south pole. We can use any magnet, any electromagnet or any rotating magnet, so it will detect. This is SS41 or AH41 or A3141. If you have not watched that video, I will suggest to watch that video. Video number displayed on the screen. When there is north pole in front of the sensor, the output is 5 volt. And if the north pole will remain in front or it will keep in front again and again, it will not change its output. Now the output is latched, 5 volt, logic high. If this north pole will remain in front of this sensor, it will not change its output, 5 volt, logic high, until the magnet pole will change. When the south pole is in front of this sensor, the output will low. The output is low. When the south pole is in front, it will remain low. It needs north pole to give high output and south pole to low output. This is bipolar magnet. It will sense north and south. But this unipolar Hall effect sensor, it is SS43. Now I will install it here. Pinout is same as SS41. Pin 1 is positive 5 volt. 5 volt to 24 volt can be applied to this sensor. Pin 2 is ground, pin 3 is output. Pull-up resistor is installed between output and positive supply voltage because it is digital output and its output is open collector. Speed and RPM sensor, BLDC motors, motors and fan control, magnetic encoding, tachometers and counter pickups, disk speed, tape rotation sensing, and flow rate sensing. It is also used in fuel pumps for measuring flow control. Supply voltage 3.8 volt to 30 volt DC. And unipolar magnet, supply current 10 milliampere, operating point 18 millitesla or 180 gauzes maximum. Release point, the minimum magnetic flux, that is 7.5 millitesla or 75 gauzes. Let's check it. I installed it here. If there is north pole in front of this sensor, it will not take any effect from it. If we will bring south pole, when south pole is closer to it, the output is low. When it will go away, the magnetic field intensity will decrease, the output will high. When the magnetic pole is away from the sensor, at that time output will remain high. Why? Because it have pull-up resistor here. When magnet field is high or it is within range, it will give pulses and it can operate up to 100 kilohertz. We will make RPM counter, speed counter. We will measure the pulses using this Hall effect sensor, because this sensor, it needs north and south poles, two magnets at one shaft. One will set, the other will reset. But this one, just only one pole can be installed on the shaft. When this pole will come in front of this sensor, it will give low pulse. Otherwise, it will remain high. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.